So I thought about getting doggy ears, but then I realized palm ears kind of look more like cat ears. So that is why, just pretend I'm a cat. I mean, don't pretend I'm a cat. Pretend I'm a dog today. Meimi-mu-me-mo! One. I am production kawaii, Ephemira's little fortune telling witch, Majokko Meimi desu. Meimi-mu-me-mo. Time to start the show. Hello. Also, Nias Jigi. Is that JG for like jungle, or is that just your initials? Nios? Thank you so much for joining the Orbital Calls! Welcome, welcome! I kind of am a cat pretending to be a dog, but to be honest, that's also what a Pomeranian is! That is what a Pomeranian is. So, Rosenquartz is here with us today as well. She's probably gonna be joining most streams. So. She will say whatever she wants, you know, occasionally, I guess. Hello! Alrighty, I was thinking about it, right? I was thinking about what facts I wanted to share about Pomeranians today. But the thing is, okay, the thing is, like, most people know these things, I feel. Or maybe, you know what, maybe I'm crazy. I owned a Pomeranian. So, because I own the Pomeranian, I know, like, more facts about them that are just, like, general dog things. But I think Pomeranian owners are kind of a little cuckoo. Pomeranian owners are similar to crazy cat ladies. There are people that own, like, you know, four palms at a time. Only own palms. Only, like, talk about palms. Have their little, like, Facebook palm mom groups talking about their palms as if they were children. And then, like, and then they post about their doggy every day as if it's their child. They're like, oh, you know, I got this extremely expensive, like, food brand for my latest... What do they call them? They're like... fur child. And they just, like, slight humble brag every time they make them, like, fancy food. Like, those dogs eat better than me, and they're better groomed than me. That was not the case with my dog, though. My dog was, like, he was okay. He was a very cute little pom-pom, but, like, we spoiled him a normal dog amount, you know? They're not cursed facts, okay? I don't only give out cursed facts. You guys just remember them. They get pushed around in strollers. I guess they could. But here's the thing. Poms are similar to other toy breeds, right? When you think of toy breeds, you think of like the very small doggies. You think of like Yorkies and Chihuahuas and like Shih Tzus and stuff. Poms are like... they're really an in-between of that and a cat. So like, if you think about how cats are like little divas, and they don't really warm up to other people, that's kind of like a pom-like. But they have the dog part where they're extremely, extremely active. So they get really excited really easily. You know, they're extremely yappy. They go yap, yap, yap. That's why I'm a pom. But they also are like... they're like playful. Like, you think of lap dogs as dogs that want to be quiet and pampered and sit in your lap, right? That's like... not always the case with poms, because poms are very playful and they don't care that much about humans. So they're not super affectionate. So basically, they want to play, right? And they want to get the ball thrown and they do not want to give you the ball back. Oh, they're horrible at fetch. If the ball goes underneath like any furniture, sorry, it's a dead ball and they'll yap at you until you get it back for them. But because they're so small, you, like, leave them in a yard or you take them out on a walk a day and they're tired. Which is me. My pom never wanted to walk that much. I would have to make him walk the whole neighborhood before he was allowed to go home. He was already tired halfway. He resisted. And so once you get them tired out, then they'll do what you want. So once they're tired out, they'll get sleepy. So you can pet them, have them in your lap, sit in their chair, like, give them treats. They'll do anything you want afterwards. They'll be very cute and cuddly. So my pom was like kind of a lap dog in that sense. Easily tired out once he got his like play time. And then just like sat... He would sit in like in the back of my chair. If I sat in one of those like rolly office chairs doing homework, he would just sit in the back. He was so small, so both of us would only take up like half of the big chair space. They do have short little leggies. Wait, my leggies are not that short. My leggies are a decently proportionate height. Yeah, yeah. as small as Meimi. Palms are so cute though. But yeah, so I will explain some basic facts about palms. Most people know about them already. But Pomeranians got so small because literally people wanted the cute fluffiness of the bigger doggies like the Maltese and the American Eskimo, but were like, we want them mini. We want them tiny. We want them like huggable. You know, have you ever tried lifting like an Eskimo? Those little, they're very cute and fluffy, but they're still kind of heavy. So they wanted them as light as possible. And how light is light enough? Apparently 3 to 7 pounds. 3 to 7 pound average for Pomeranian, which is crazy. A 3 pound pom. My pom was actually like 10 pounds. And I kept getting told that he was overweight, but he was not that overweight. Okay, it was just fluffy. It's fine. He can have treats if he wants. He was like, he wasn't like the smallest size either, but still like very small, right? And very, very fluffy. And the reason why they got so popular is because Queen Victoria owned 35 Pomeranian puppies. Yep, 35. That's more... more than like several people's households' amount of dogs and pets in one go. But Pomeranian puppies, they kept getting bred smaller and smaller because Queen Victoria wanted them even smaller. Wanted like, you know that gif? You know the one where like there's a doggy door that's open and a billion Pomeranian puppies spill out and have fun and like jump at you? That was the dream. That was her dream and she made it come true. If I was a queen, I would also make that dream come true, I guess. Yeah, 34 is okay, but 35, too much. That's 5 times 7. I think a normal amount of dogs is like 5. If they're poms, because you can own a couple poms easy. They're like easier to take care of than bigger dogs, right? But like, yeah, that's like 7 times the amount of like a normal household's amount of dogs, which is 5 poms. 5 poms like across maybe their lifetime. Not at once either. But yeah, there was once a time where bigger poms, they came from like, they're like German Spitz type dogs. So there was a time when they pulled sleds and herded reindeers and were like a more of a shepherding work type dog. And here's the problem. Poms got smaller, right? They did not remember this fact. They only know in their blood that they used to be fierce. They used to be respected and they always think they're a bigger dog. They will always bark at other dogs as if they're picking a fight, and then you have to scoop them up because the other dog is like twice their size, 3 times their size. Like a pom will lose to a cat every time. I'm sorry. They come in more colors than other dogs too, because like again they're like show dogs sort of thing. So like I had a cream white one. Mostly white, but like if you see him in the snow, then you're like, oh, that's like not pure white. That's kind of like slightly creamy color. So they have like cream colors. They have like the pretty orangey color, like sable. They have a sable color, which is kind of like a mix of brown. And then the more like quote-unquote sought-after colors are like chocolate? Chocolate's not like super acknowledged as a color, but it's like a really dark brown chocolate. And then blue merle, which is not actually blue, but it's like a pretty gray blue mix. that has like spots sometimes. Those are like so expensive. I actually have no idea how expensive palms are nowadays. I didn't get it from like a fancy breeder, but even so, my palm was like $1,000. $1,000 like years ago. I don't know how many years ago at this point. I don't know how many years ago. But they don't live like the longest. I think small dogs live a little bit longer sometimes, but yeah. They're very yappy, but because they got so small, they have like a lot of health problems. Not as many health problems as other badly bred dogs. But like they have like, you know, they get like arthritis because they have to go up really big steps. The steps are hard, I get it. I hate stairs too. And their kneecap can get like dislocated very easily, stuff like that. They're just like, especially it's so cute when they're old. They're like senior dogs that you just like scoop up. And they're like little old men. But they still act like babies. They're such babies. They're battling me even though the bite doesn't hurt. Yeah. My dog has never like bit hard in his life. You can put your finger in his mouth and he'll just like... Lick. So I'm like, where did you get this confidence from? Why are you yelling at the dog across the street? But as soon as the dog crosses the street and comes up... And they want to say hi, right? They're nice and friendly. I've had a baby Yorkie. Like literally months old Yorkie come up to my dog and want to play and say hi. And my dog was scared. He was like, I don't want it. Like, pick me up. This dog has too much, like, Gen X, Gen Z, whatever, energy. I can't stand it. So, yeah. Oh, I guess another fun fact is two palms survived the sinking of the Titanic. Honestly, if I was on the Titanic, move aside, babies. I'm taking my dog with me. That's pretty much how valuable palms are to palm lovers specifically. They're pretty tricky to train though. The problem is because palms, like, they know they're cute. You know, they like, they know what you mean. They know what you want from them. And they also know they can get away with not doing it. They know you will give in, call them cute, and like forgive them for their mess and give them a treat anyway, which is basically this game. And why I absolutely needed to play this game as soon as it dropped. Gen D for dog, true. Too cute to be a pug, oi. Pugs are... Sorry, they're a genetic abomination. poor pugs. All the squash-nosed dogs, like, with trouble breathing, I feel bad for them. Pummies have really adorable faces. They have, there's like the... There's like, three different types of noses for pums. So you see like the ones with the little bear cut that got pretty popular, right? The bear cut ones with... They have like the tiny, flatter nose. They're like the bear types, I think. And then like... My doggy had the middle. He was like a doll nose. So that's like in between the very flattest nose and the longer nose. And then the longest nose is the fox type nose. So they look more like... Foxy, if they come in their like most popular color, the like orangey color. But I think the in between is the cutest. I have Shih Tzus. They're not a squish. No, Shih Tzus. I think Shih Tzus are fine. Shih Tzus weren't. I know they were also kind of bred smaller, but Shih Tzus like didn't originate from like five different types of dogs or like, you know, they're they weren't like supposed to be really really big dogs that got like turned a fourth of their size or anything. So they're not as bad. Pugs were just... I don't know. Someone thought it was good to mess around with science. And pugs were unfortunately the catalyst of a lot of unhealthy doggies and cats. You know, like Scottish Folds? Scottish Fold cats are so adorable, right? But in order to get those ears to fold, they come with a lot of health problems too. Pums are good though. Pums are great. Pums, because they're so valuable, they pretty much only are bred from like experienced breeders. So you can buy a pum and still be like, Probably getting a good deal, getting like it from a you know, licensed or certified breeder or something. Someone that's like not puppy milling. I don't think they're the easiest to breed though, so that's why. Maybe they're not really puppy milled. You pretty much almost never can adopt one though, because they're very popular. They get snatched up. So the only ones you can adopt are usually like half palm. They're not like full palm, or they're like, I don't know, they're like rescued or older palmies. That's the kind of thing. Yeah, munchkin cats. I mean, like, who thought like not being able to bend their little tiny leggies would be good for their genes? They did origami on a cat, a dog ear, on a cat ear. Yeah, in the Scottish fold. Poor cat. Full Metal Alchemist though. No! But that's how you get pugs. So this game is called Doronko Wanko. And Doronko? It means just muddy. So it's literally called what? Muddy puppy. You run around as a puppy and the goal is to cause as much chaos as possible. You want to make like this new family, this new house. You want to like ruin it. You want to ruin their livelihood by having fun. And that's why you start off as a white puppy. It looks so cute. It's free, by the way, so it's a free game. It comes in Japanese, but all you have to do is change the language to English. And it is by Bandai Namco. Mm. So it's like an actual legit like publisher, you know? It's not like, I found this random Steam free game. Let's try it. It is a very legitimate game. Mm. Also, okay, I have to show you guys. The BGM is the best.
Majokko Meimi.
Okay. So, let me show you the music. It is so cute! It goes like the wah 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 wah. Right? It just goes like wah 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 wah. It's so cute! I'll lower it a little bit, but I want it to loop again. It needs a loop. I've seen a little bit of this game, it looks like pure chaos. Yes. Isn't that so cute? Like, I would want this as a BGM. I wish I was a dog tuber just so I can get a BGM with little arfs in it. So cute. It's a doggy singing, I know. I don't know what's a good volume. Like, this much? Just the middle, the default. From what I understand, this game just has like, you basically just like make as much of a mess as possible, and then the more mess you make, the more it's like Splatoon, you know? Like, they give you buckets and mops and things that like you can make a mess better with. And then you get badges or something like that. Mm-mm. I know, it's so cute. Mm. I will play it all and review it for you. But this is an advertisement. Get the game, it's free. Palm Deli. Oh, that is so like Bandai Namco style art. Okay, so this is them moving. They moved and they got to their new home. Oh my god! They're like the McRichie-rich McMansion. Why does she look like she comes from like some sort of like Harvest Moon type game? Splatoon with palms, exactly. Look at this face. Oh, okay. Right trigger to splash. Left trigger to cover yourself with dirt. This is just Splatoon. Okay. How do I go to the right? Oh, this one. How to play revolve, splash, move around, dash. Okay, dash. Oh, if I press it down. Zoom in, zoom out, jump. Action. Palm emote! I can emote in this game? Put off. Okay, and then camera. And I also heard there was like hats you can get for your palm. Palm, palm, palm. Meimi palm, Meimi palm. Okay, yeah. Way to the secret room. Find the secret hidden painting. Collect all the paintings to open the door. What? That's like Mario. I beat the game without knowing there's a run button. What? Yes, there's a dash button. I do read the instructions of new games I play. Shocking, I know. Okay, hang on. Did it well? Menu. Oh, I guess it's just like badges. So you get a badge for everything you do. Including start the game. Yep, you started the game. Congratulations, you get an achievement. It's like those Steam Award thingies. You walked. You took your first, like, steps. Congratulations, you get an achievement. You went into a new area. Congratulations, you got an achievement. Oh, wait, wait. Okay, wait. This is Zoom. I am so cute. Meimi Pom. I want to pet the dog. Can you pet the dog? I guess you are the dog. You can't, like, self-pet. You can't self-pet. But here's the thing. Palmy is like... Okay, I'm trying to explain. See, look. Look at the way they prance. They don't walk like normal dogs. They lift their little leggies up in the most princely of manners. They're a little princess. They're so cute. I wanted to look at their paw prints, but... It doesn't seem like it's a paw print. It's just like a mud splash. I should have put mud splashes on my model. Those games with a million achievements, yep. Wait, I'll have the sparkly eyes too, just like the palm. Okay, I get a gift if I make $1,200 in damages. Okay, this is my jump. This is the hat I can put on! Yes! Yes! Adorable. Okay, my palm hated wearing clothes. Although we made him do it sometimes. Oh! Okay, and then where's the... I see, I don't... Oh! Oh, this is me splashing! Oh! Okay, and then roll in it? Oh, doesn't this not count as mud I can roll in? Prance! I think I ran out of mud. How do I get more mud? Go outside? No? I'm not muddy anymore, though. Oh, this is it! Okay. Oh! Whoa, look at me! He's a chocolate palm now! Actually, he looks like he's covered in chocolate. Yummy. Do not eat the palm. Okay. So, I run around and splash like this. Oh, there's a Roomba. No! 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 Don't clean! No cleaning. Oh! Wait, I got it muddy! Yo! My hardworking co-workers. I didn't know that's what Roombas could do. Okay, run around and be a menace. Got that. Housewarming party. For cats? Why is there a cat on here? Oh! I got the... Da-da-da. I see. Oh, look at that. Wait, hang on. This house is so nice. Wait, the mom is there. She's just like sleeping. Look, they even have a picture of their dog. And he's muddy. He's muddy in the painting over there. Why did they choose a house that's predominantly white? Their mistake. Their first mistake. Okay. Interact. How do I... Okay, hang on. Fans to play in. Jump up. Can I make it muddier? Whoa! I'm an artist! Okay, can I move it? At all? Oh, no. No, I can only turn it like this way? Okay, I'll just... But it can only go in one direction. I want it to go in a different direction. Oh well. Why do you feel the need to ruin a clean house? Do you not get intrusive thoughts ever? You ever see something this nice and new and clean and you're like, but? But what if? But what if? Chaos. They have two kids and a dog and they knew what they were getting into with the White House. I know, right? They have young kids. Hello? If it wasn't gonna be the dog, it would have been the kid. Let's get all money first and then we open this box. Is this not the new... Oh, no. This is a box. Oh! What? Look at the direction. Party hat. A little ribbon! Adorable. So dapper. So dashing. Okay. Did this thing... Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Okay. Alrighty. Can we mess up this area? Around mom. Can we go in the kitchen? Wait, we can. I just need to be careful. Oh! Someone's not eating that bread anymore. Can I put it down? How to put it... Oh. I guess I can grab things. Oh, bread! Look! Ooh, bottles! Ooh, ooh, bottles! Ooh, 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 new Tupperware! Ooh! help da- Okay, nice. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. How is the mom not waking up? This is entirely her fault. What is this? A coin? What's this wheel used for? No, what is it used for? I can't interact with it. Well. Let's see, how do I... This is Splash. Oh! Oh, sorry, Mom. I'm artiste right now. I am artiste. Look, doesn't this look like a flower? Yeah, right? The owner's fault! Gremlin logic? Hello? I don't know. Don't you see like a nice... Like a perfect bar of soap? And don't you want to like... Carve into it? Or if you see like... A beautiful field of snow? Don't you want to like... Oh! Oh, so if you do stuff... Oh, I invaded the kitchen so I get my stamp on there. Mm. I don't know. Don't you just want to run through that nice field of snow? You're saying you're a good person who never does that sort of thing? Edible mud. Cute. It is Doggy Splatoon. I'm saying. Okay. There's enough mud in this kitchen, I think. Where was my new item? Did I miss it? I don't quite remember where they put it. Chores after dinner. They really have like... They have like... Everything you do as an achievement. I need to get them all, okay? Achievement hunter. This one I can do. Is this my food? Or their food? Dominated living room. Okay. Good. Good. Find someone who looks at you the way... Hey, I like real life dogs too. I would draw my name in mud, but maybe not. I don't want to touch the mud myself. Hey, look. Look. Oh, I get it. You have to splash mud in the areas that are shining because they turn into like the stampy stamp. Can I come up here? Let's see. Can I knock this off? No, it's a little too heavy. Can I go up here? Chic. There we go. There we go. There we go. I don't know. I was looking a little too white over there. Oh, power, man. I like the floor. I like the walls being muddy too, actually. If only I could figure out how to get the fan pointing wherever I want. Chat is shiny. You want me to splash mud all over you? Alrighty, come here. Let's knock everything off here. You gotta be thorough. How do I hold, drop, hold, drop, hold, drop. Oh, I can't pick up the toaster. How sad. Can I get, let's get the utensils on money. I can't get the cups. They're tantalizing me there. Okay, come on. Surely. Yes, got him. Okay. It's kind of hard to stay up there. How do I get... I just want to shake, like, onto all the cups. There are no clean cups in this house. Blender, ruined. Microwave, ruined. Oh, I spilled something! That was someone's coffee! Nice. Okay. Is this area sufficiently muddy? I don't know. I don't know. I'm still seeing some white here. How do I get up there? Can I move a box? Oh! An elephant hat! Do I want an elephant hat? Kinda cute, but... Wait, can I... Okay, good. Small black hole. Is it because the vent is on? What does bother me is some of the things, even though they're like in the mud, aren't covered in mud. You know? Like, look, this bread, I've been trying to get it muddy, but it just won't stay muddy. It's just getting knocked around in the mud and still a perfectly edible looking piece of bread. Chocolate drink every day now. Oh wait, the thing came back. Is that actually something I should be using? Do I need to get it muddy? I don't get it. It just kind of respawns here. Wait, what? Didn't I make this place muddy already? Did I not? The mud doesn't go away, does it? Please, no. The crust is mud? Don't be stuck on the TV. Oh? Oh? Say less? Say less? That's a pretty nice TV you got there. Would be a shame if you couldn't use it. I wish I could jump and shake at the same time. Wow, this is the biggest TV I've seen. That could be just... That's like one of those like movie theater type of... TVs, you know those home movie theaters? And they just casually have one. Is this place getting cleaner or am I just not doing a thorough enough job? Okay, maybe I'm not. Let's open... Can I open one of these cans? No. They don't... They already spilled as much as they can. I know this! This living room alone is like the size of where I live, please. It's so sad. Okay. Shall we move on? Shall we move on? Actually, I don't know. This place needs like a little bit more mud. And then we move on. Let's go over here. Oh my god! Look! The palm! The palm! The Palmalisa! See, this is what I'm saying. Palm owners are obsessed with palms. There's like a palm scream right there too. Scream palm. I want that as an emote. I want to use scream palm. Let's get this. A nicely covered. Don't make fun of the art. I'm not making fun of it. I'm saying it's like glorious. It is beautiful. That is absolutely what I would do if I had too much money on my hands. If I was this stinking rich to afford this house and I had nothing to do with my money despite having two kids that are, I don't know, I could send like five kids to college with that money, or I can apparently get dog like art of my dog. As every classical art piece ever. There we go. Okay, we need to go to the welcoming party. I don't know, they invited us. Oh? Oh, I need to get 12 badges before I'm allowed in there. Fine. Fine, what about the upstairs? We're being gatekept. Wait, are there more? Wait, look, 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 look! The woman in the picture? Palm. Oh, there's even a palm in that one. That's like the lady in the parasol or something. I forgot that. I forgot that name. Exactly. I could single-handedly give back to like children in underfunded neighborhoods. No, this family's got it right. We're going to get palms. I can buy all the scabs in the world and they're just of my dog. Oh, this is a nursery. They have the cutest nursery in the world. I want this. I'm going home with this. This is mine now. Look at the hammerhead shark. It's so cute. What is this? Oh, it's like a hat. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh my god. I can put it on. Pumu. Pumu. Just jaw steamed. Pum. And the elephant one. Oh. What? You can just. This is the Splatoon upgrade, guys. What Splatoon gun is this? This is beautiful. Although I don't know what the blue is. Is the blue mud? I know it counts as damages, but now I'm gonna be like, gonna be worrying over myself. Do I want to paint the place like blue or brown? Maybe if I... Okay, this... I'll jump and try and get, like... the areas I can't get. Still kind of hard to use. Because it just auto-fires. Ooh! Ooh, balls! Ooh! Ooh, balls! Woo! Can this chain work? Oh, look! It's missing. Okay. I need one more. Okay, okay. Understood. They actually have minigames in this! How do I dash? There you go. I actually have to collect these for a purpose! Wait, wait! What happened to the mom? Huh? Did the mom wake up and not notice her dog was on a rampage? Did the mom wake up and was literally like, yeah, this is how my house always looked. This is not a problem. I do not need to contain my dog. Who's on alert? A rampage. Normal white mom on Tuesday. Lula? Okay, we'll put this here. We need one more. One wheel left. Meimi-mu-me-mo! Is there a palm song? If you guys find a palm song, I would love to cover it. I love palm so much. Okay, I think that's in the basement. I must take my time with every area so they are properly coated in damages. Everything's looking a little too white here. A little too white. Brown. Chocolate. And apparently blue. Blueberry color. Oh? Where is the thing? Oh! little fluffy butt. Look at it! So perfect! I can think... I can turn things blue too. Okay, first of all, Tupperware. Nope, not allowed. Pomacratopus? Pomacratops? I don't know how... Much colorful. Let's turn it blue. It looks cuter blue. Off. Off. Keep out. That sun can't stop me because I can't read. No! No! Let me in! Let me in! Chic. It shakes both layers of blue and brown. I see. Look how white this place is. Look how pristine. Would be a shame. Would be a shame. Okay, look. This looks too white. Why would you get a white teddy bear? Nope. We are going to get a blue teddy bear, actually. Superior color. See? Isn't it cute? I got its muzzle all blue. And then I'm going to give it spots. This is artwork. Artwork in progress. Okay. Is this like... Will I die if I get off here? Oh no, there's like an invisible wall. Glass wall. This place is like fancy fancy is what I'm saying. Oh! What happened? Oh, it was a cup. And I spilled its contents everywhere. Wait, that's my palm moat! I can do a little fancy prance! Oh! And that's a sneeze? And what else does he do? That's his bag! Oh my god, this dog knows all the tricks! Prance, prance! And then... Sneeze? Which is super cute with the elephant. And then... Bag! My dog knew a few tricks, but like... Was never motivated to do them. Ever. Oh, art project? Art project, you say? Well, I'm seeing a distinct lack of color usage. I believe I must correct this. Oh, didn't get that. Oh, and I gotta jump from here. All the Tupperwares must fall. Nice! Total damage is 50,000. Whale hat! Okay, let me try that one. I am thinking that the new hats actually give me like... Like gun style upgrade or something? And this palm wonderful, it's so cute. Where? Maybe blind. Where did they actually put the new items for me? Were they in the other room? Are they down here? Oh yeah, it's down here. Which I haven't gone to yet. The relaxing room? Well, it would be more relaxing if I painted everything. Oh! It's now dark blue. Oh! Is this how this family makes money? Is this why this family is rich? They're sacrificing people to summon demons? Well, you know what? I respect the grind. So, you guys coming over for a seance later? Maybe definitely does not, do ritual sacrifice. But you guys would definitely be, willing to lend your blood in case, the need ever arose, right? You don't feel bad about the messy house now? Oh, what's in this area? Begin. Blue! Oh, the mom went to sleep in the bed! She literally looked at the mess I made and called it a day. Said nope and went to bed. Me, honestly. Listen, if they have this much money, they can afford to buy another house. Good at painting. Look! Can you imagine having this monitor as your computer screen? Eat the rich, actually. This pub's got the right idea. They have far too much. We're going to be enacting tax, rich tax. Isn't this like ink? Yeah. nice. We got another Roomba. Oh, I can direct the Roomba. Actually, no, it blew up. So I'm sorry. I apologize. Didn't mean to blow up the Roomba. Give me another Roomba, please. Roomba-san. Why clean the house herself when she can pay people? Oh, that is also true. But you know, at this point, these damages are kind of irreversible. Wine bottles. This is the reason why she's sleeping. Too many wine bottles. Champagne time. A cannonball? A cannonball? Oh, there's another Roomba. Okay, this time I won't blow it up. I'm sorry, Roomba. Oh, actually, it's like... You see, it's like short-circuiting? I wonder if I'm... I can't do anything, though. I can't, like... move these boxes. So, I don't think they live for very long. Okay, let's tip these over before I get my cannonball. The hats are adorable, okay? The hats are half of the game. They understand. They understand their audience. Their audience wants to not only be a muddy puppy, but an adorable muddy puppy. A muddy puppy that is like... capable of being cute and chaotic in equal measure. Oh! That was an exploding thing. And the roof. What's that? Oh, I have like wings! And a halo! I'm Nene! Ah! So cute! Tenshi pup! This is what the cloud tomo should look like, actually. Sorry, this is like perfection. This is peak performance. It's hard to be compared to peak performance. You may not like it. Please don't get body image issues from this. I know it is unattainable. It is unrealistic body standards, but still. It's cute, but I need to get the cannonball. Let me just get a little bit more messy while I'm up here. I don't die if I run off, right? I guess. Let's get this area as blue as possible. Ow! Can I slide off here and not die? More Roombas! Rainbow Roombas! What's with Japanese people and Roombas? Woo! Okay. Apparently I can jump. Oh, hero landing! Apparently I'm supposed to jump. Okay, let us dash. Dash. Back. I love the little arrow every time he jumps! Cute! Okay, I'm running out of ink. Where is the... Somewhere in the main area, I think. Where's the cannonball? Oh, here it is.
Whoa!
That's a gun. That's... It just goes off on its own every, like, few seconds. So, it's kind of hard to aim, but... I guess that's how I get the walls. They gave me a gun! This is no longer 1-1. It's kind of hard to get the floor messy while I do that though, so let me... Six... Oh, there was one here and I just didn't even get it. This is the main area. Oops. Okay, how do I get... We get them all chaotic. Wait, come back here. Come back here. You gotta turn red. Red is like when they start blowing up. Oh, look at them. They're going like rainbow colors. How beautiful. I'm truly making art happen. It's kind of hard to... Oh! Wait a second. How did I do that? I feel like I managed to splash a little bit, but maybe, maybe not. How do I get them to the new areas? I kind of like kick... I'm trying to kick them to the new area. It is not going so well. Go that way! Can I get the new color though? Nice. Oh, I actually want purple. I need the purple. There we go. Meimi colored. Okay, that's gonna have fun. I'm going to blow these up. This area up. Does that have a palm in it? It does! I can't zoom in on like the picture, but there's palms in like the people's faces. Her neutral wield the gun. Palm art. Meimi art. True. This is Jaw Meimi. Palm Meimi. It doesn't like... do it that evenly though. It only like spreads on certain things. Yeah, I want to see the family photos. Oh, everyone is so cute. Aww, it would be such a shame if I... Oh, wait, this is like the One Piece Straw Hat. And this is the... Nice! Wait, what? Wait! The sunglasses have like... emotes! Okay, sorry, I need the cannon back, but... Now I've got... a rad looking... pom-pom eyes. Pom-pom no pistol. Gun pom. Let me get all the walls I was not able to get. Oh, it's like a paw print. Wait, this is actually art though. This needs a paw print. There we go. And this area needs it. See, it doesn't like coat too evenly. There's some areas that don't seem to be able to... get coated. Sorry, mom. Can I get her dirty? Like, can I just straight up? Okay, I don't think so. It'd be so funny if I just got the mom money. Let me try, actually. Oh! Wait, I could. Oh my god, wait. Don't wake up, don't wake up. Apparently, the loud ringing of the gun does nothing to her. But, me rolling mud directly on her is a problem. Can you shoot us with pain? Yeah, come here. Come here, bam. New area. Wine cellar? Lots of vintage wines. Oh, how much in damages each wine bottle alone. What is that? Oh, sorry, we don't have time to be playing our little colonial gunship thing. We're going to space. We're going high tech. We got a machine. Wait, what is this? A little gas mask! For the dog, I think I prefer the other one, but still. Nice! Where are the zombies at? Let me mow them down. How much in damages with each wine bottle alone? Please, I need to know. These are apparently, not that expensive wines. I'm seeing the damages not go up that high. But... oh, there's the last one. Okay, we'll get that coin. After I ruin this area. I mean, redecorate. We're redecorating. 99 palm. I dominated the wine cellar. I know, Nano's technology. The nanobots? Oh, I got a trophy. This area is far too pretentious. How do I jump on here? Oh, here's a box. Far too pretentious. Palm destruction only. Oh wait, what? I accidentally put this back off. What is this? Do not press. Oh! Oh! Temperature control is important. And then the absolute comedy of getting a trophy for causing mass amounts of damages right after. The entire place blew up! What was in there? Like, glass or wines that, like, needed temperature control? It needs to be more... purple! Make it purple! With Giga Golden Palm. 100k in mental damage. I'm already past the 100k though. We're in 300, almost 350k. Next gift is pretty far off. 19,000 more. Okay, hang on. Where was Ooh, I fell back out. Whoa, that did not mean to zoom in inside the palm. Where was the gift? I think in the common area. It's a little hard to maneuver with this thing on my head. Okay, I need the Did they give me a gift that like allows me to make more destruction, or am I just supposed to touch this trophy? Is that it? I can't put it on. Even though it says put on, it's just a trophy. Okay. I guess. Palm speaker. Let me go get the coin. I want to finish the train. Talk about the burn down the whole neighborhood. Nah. That's like, you know. First of all, houses like this, big mansions, they're like far enough away from each other. You know, they have like a whole acre or something of land to themselves where they wouldn't catch on fire. Another thing is like, this isn't a fire hazard. It's not a fire hazard. Wait, what happened? Oh! I got into the next room! Someone deliberately set this up so I couldn't go out there. Wait, what the? What? Is that a person? How do I zoom out and see? Who is here? Huh? That looks like the mom, but the mom was in the bed. Why did the mom fall down?
We have initiated a new mage orb.
Welcome, Chopper! Welcome to the mage orbs! Mom? Mom? How did she get up here? This is like... not at all... the bedroom? Why does she look like... she actually looks like she needs help. Like, if your mom looks like this, sorry. But I think it's time for an intervention. She's everywhere. I know, I thought like, do I need to report a murder? Or like, do I need to report a poisoning? Oh. I'm not sure what these... I'm not sure what that does. Do I need to get the balloons? Oh, there it is! I guess they're just supposed to be pointing me out to areas I need to get money, but I have like this machine gun, so I don't really need the fan. Oh, there is a pirate hat. How cute! Bah. Look! I can wear the pirate hat and have a machine gun. Best of both worlds. Arrgh. So this is new, which means I can go up. Oh my god. Or I can glitch into my own palm's body. Hang on. I think I still made it in here, right? This is like a... oh, this is like a hidden bedroom. This place is so cozy. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a... that's a little penguin. So cute. It's a little too a little too clean. Okay, there we go, there we go. Now it's best color, purple. What's the most damage my palm ever did? The most damage it ever, like, doggies ever do is, their vet bills. They're not that naughty, they just... cause a lot of issues because they don't have health insurance. You can get doggy health insurance, but it's pretty expensive. Okay, I need a few more badges, don't I? This area is too clean. Look at these drawings, they're so cute. Look at this... this little dino. This person really likes dinos. Isn't it cute? Let's make it proper dino coloring, yep. They ought to get jobs. Also pirate! Also palm mean, yes. The doggies. The doggy's looking for the treasure box. Inside the treasure box is just an itemized list of damages. Yeah, I want the purple. Purple, please. Here we go. I think this is just like... you go back in the areas you used to be and make it even more dirty. Where are the badges I'm missing? Hmm. Are they on the walls? Dog eat rich world. Mm-hmm. Doggy don't care. Doggy does not need to pay for it. I'm still causing damages, but I need to go to like an area where... yeah, exactly. An area where there's spotless walls. That little doggy print was really cute, but needs more. Oh wait, there was a one here. Oopsie. I know, he's such a good boy still. That's the palm way of life. They look up and they won and they're cute and adorable and you'll forgive them for murder. You forgive me for murder too, right? No reason. In League only, of course. Yeah. Hi, yo! I I'm tearing up the lane. It's a figure of speech. Yeah. Wait, oh, I can even make my own statue. Like, ruined. I think it counts as damages if I ruin it too. Here we go. Nice. Just some redecorating here. Need to get it all purple. Now that the mom isn't in the bedroom, she's not gonna mind if I get the sheets all purple as well. It's a little hard to aim though. Sometimes I can't tell, like these... There's like certain areas you can't get painted. And there's certain areas you can, I guess. I get... Get this a little higher, a little higher. Okay. Wolfie could cause a lot of damages. I don't see Hio sleeping through this, but I don't know. I feel like Hio kind of has this normal people sense. You know, what happens when normal people hear gunshots, they get concerned. Do these explode in the paint cans? No. Counts as damages, though. Wah! Respective, please. Okay. What else? What else? What other areas? A little too white looking. Actually, inside that... inside there. Some menacing music? That's not menacing. It's inviting. Let the silly little palm into your house. Give it a machine gun. Go to sleep for, you know, a year straight. You know, it's just a free paint job. Would you not trust this palm with your life? Would you not? How do I get the rest of this? Yeah. Oh! Oh, another statue. Is the machine gun the best upgrade, though? There has to be. There has to be, like... something beyond this machine gun, no? I'm racking up things. Wait, no! It says next gift, $0. That was my last gift. Aww. Oh, man. Aww. Okay, okay. That's fine. A pretty good machine gun. Not complaining. I don't know, it's kind of like a pea shooter. I get that middle area. One! Let's wait until we get the Pomeranian nuke. That's what I'm saying! I just want like a global nuke. You know when you call in the area and go beep, beep, beep. Would make things a little more precise. This doggy's smart. Poms are smart. They can handle it. I'm still missing two badges. Like, where on earth are they? Okay, am I like missing something? This is a small one. So there's probably two other small ones I haven't seen. Oh wait. Wait, what? No, this is not the same thing. So the shiny paw prints bring you to badges. And those are just decoration. I was like, why do they want me to drop down there? Coffee cup? Don't mind if I do. See, like, I can't tell. These items cannot be painted. Or mud splattered or anything. They're just like white cubicle blobs, I think. I don't know. Maybe I need to splash it. Maybe the gun doesn't do it. No, it's still not. It's still not getting dirty. Okay. What else can I make dirty then? I can move stuff around. There's like this. Actually, this patch has already been purpled. I mean, oranged. Is the mom still here? No, the mom is gone. Wait, where'd she go? Wait, oh wait, new. Oh, this is a new badge. How do I get up here? Yep. Yep. Over here. Okay, okay, okay. Almost there. The new car looks crazy. How much of this area can I get? Isha. Where's the last one? Is it along the wall somewhere? Wait, I see it. I see it. Do you see that like little sparkle in the next room? Okay, how do I get there? Up there, along the walls. Okay, okay, okay. There are no shortcuts for me. I'm getting there. Got a dash. It's along the walls. Let me go beat this game. Oh, she's back! Wait, what? The mom just like cycles through different parts of the house napping. But why is her choice of... Okay, so like, I understand. You start here. You drank too much wine, right? You drank too much wine. You found yourself here. You tired, mom? Then you go to the bedroom. And then why was she like... passed out in the... in that like corner of the game room? Or play area or something like that? This pup is nearly finished. I know my... percent, any percent speedrun is almost done. I just need to get onto the walls. It's funny when I get stuck. Wait, hang on, look. I get stuck under the table, but my... my machine gun clips through, so I was like, huh? How come I can't jump? But no, I'm just clipping. You don't pass out in your game room? You know what? Fair. I prefer a couch or something, but... guess you can't be too picky. You got a house this nice, but every inch of it is comfy. What's that like? Next game, flooding simulator. Okay, we can't finish the game yet. Listen, we need to like... get every area as coded as possible. Otherwise, they're gonna review our work. And there's gonna be like little spots and streaks that make me upset that I missed. I don't think I can get every single inch, but I want to get it artistically covered. I do wish I could make it different colors. Maybe I was supposed to use the Roomba a little bit better. But purple's kind of my favorite, so we're sticking with purple. I wish I could change the color of the machine gun. I don't like that it's like default muddy brown. Okay, here it is. Right? This was the sparkly thing, so... is it not here? Was that just the sparkly box that I threw down? Is it not the badge here? Where were all these paw prints? Oh! Wait, that one! Oh no! Oh no! Maybe I... okay. Never mind. Never mind. I understand. I have to bring the box over, not throw it down. Doronko. Yeah, maybe let's get another color. How do I turn it? Okay, that one makes it green. And this one. Can you give me a different color? Okay. I'll take that. This like orange color? That's fine. Is there like actually like slight platforming you're supposed to do? Shocked. Okay, where's that box? Okay, this box. I'll take it. Let me go up. Not through the table again. Let me go up. Let me place it down and jump on it? Kinda narrow. Okay. Up here, and then place it here, right? Is it here? Can I jump on it? No, I'm like underneath it. Wait, is this just a snake box? Am I trolling? Are you not supposed to go up here? Maybe you aren't supposed to go up here. Aww. I guess I can just be cute. I can just be... Look at this. Chugga 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 chugga. I'm just supposed to be a tank. I guess most things in this game are cosmetic then. But then that's just the one shiny that I already saw. I got this badge already. Where's the last one? Where haven't I been? Maybe it's on the roof somewhere again? I got most of the walls. Except for the roof, I think. See, my damages aren't that many anymore. Because I've already covered most of this area. Up here. I did cover what I could get around here. Oh wait! Huh? That's my hat. That's my reward. Look, just a golden palm statue on top of this box with a machine gun just rotating out of it. This is peak. It came here, so it must have told me to come here for a reason, right? Try and get most of the roof. The real final badges of friends we made along the way. I wanna go to the homecoming party! The welcoming party or housewarming party? Yeah, that's what it is. A housewarming party. It's one more room I haven't desecrated yet. Let me in! I don't see any sparklies. I don't see any, like, hints. Unless it's something really basic. Is there a room I missed? Maybe. All badges. There's more badges, actually. I guess the badges are the achievements. But... Okay. What haven't I tried? Usually you get it for like, oh, you interacted with this thing. Did I miss anything? Imagine coming home and your house is like this. Yeah, you're welcome. Most people you have to pay to get a job painted like this. With such a big house. But also, most people don't get to use machine guns to splat art everywhere. I'm trying to get the angles. The angles of splatting to get over there. Listen, art is an explosion. You know, art is an explosion. Art is in the eye of the beholder, actually. 20 million for this paint job. Yeah. I'm a cheap artiste, but I know my worth. A house as big as this, it would take several days normally. That white space? Okay, good. Okay, that's as much as the roof would allow me to paint. Huh? Oh my god, are you serious? The last one was in the wine cellar, but I was like two splats off from getting it. I walk in and I finish the two splats on the wall. I cannot believe I was trying to big brain that and it was just like, oh yeah, you missed that. Actually. Well, you know what? This game just wants me to play it more. Understandable. The level of artistic ability through the t-shirt game. I learned many things when I played with everybody. I learned among the mages, KJ is actually just unrivaled at trivia. And Laguna is really good at the at the best shitpost team Meimi art. And everyone else was just peak at finding like... You know, I've only streamed for like 1 month, but we already made so many inside jokes. We didn't even like reference too many outside like jokes or memes that much. I jump off the ledge and make the demons win. What if the voice inside your head was this palm, okay? Gotta think about it that way. A lot has happened. Hi, Koha! How was your league? I wanted to play with you, but then I took like a 3 year nap. I took a 3 year nap. I wanted to play with you. I was dead asleep like this whole day, other than like in the morning. A bit more than a month. Yeah, right? Feels like it hasn't been that long. And then it feels like it's been pretty long. But objectively speaking, I have streamed many, many hours. I've streamed so much. I think my Mane-sans and my meeting were like, yeah, wow. It was something. Yeah, yeah, you crushed them though, right? You crushed them in lane. As it should be. Wait, you guys have to pick up this game. This is the most therapeutic Doggy Wanko simulator ever. And speedrun, okay? Maybe literally pointing at the wine mom for sleeping in four. Well... Well... I didn't sleep, like, in anywhere weird. And I didn't sleep because I was drinking wine. There is a distinct difference between a voluntary nap and an involuntary wine mom nap. On, like... On this corner of your playpen. That is so cute! It is like Splatoon! That's what we're saying! It's Doggy Splatoon Sim. Any percent speedrun. We're gonna cover this house and then go in. Go into the final stage. Oh my god! Wait, there's a red carpet! Hang on. Hang on. I'm sorry, Snake, but I need to go as myself. I can't walk down the aisle in a box. Okay, here we go. Wait, we need to play some music. What's pomp and circumstance? Is that... Wait, is that copyrighted? Is pomp and circumstance copyrighted? Is Here Comes the Bride copyrighted? What can I even sing? Are you... You can swap into past weapons, true. But this one is just... The best. Peak. Shinmei played as a Pomeranian, but Majokko became a box terror. I've always been a terror. Whatever form I take. Ow! We can't go down until we cover this area. I need a box or something to stand on. I can't get any higher. Isha. Isha. Exactly! I'm out of spells, but not out of options. Give a palm a gun. What do you expect? Other than glorious, pure, unbridled, uncontainable, mud-covered art. Can you sit? You can only sit if you, like, zoom in on yourself. Like this. And then sometimes... He's a good boy. He's a good boy, so you'll sit. And then you can emote. Bag! So cute! But the numbers are still racking up. How am I shooting? Is this sufficiently covered? Can I move on? Can I move on to the last room? Yeah, the ceiling, is a little too boring. We're thinking it needs a lot of texture. We're thinking it needs some contrast. We're thinking it needs to match the other rooms that I've already, so generously coded. The dog has a license to shoot? Yes. All dogs have a license to shoot. You just don't give them enough guns. Look at this. Look at this. Nobody needs such a big room. For what? For what even? What is this for? They have a play area, they have a living room, they have a kitchen, they have a wine cellar, they have a master bedroom, children's bedroom, they have an office. What is this room for? There isn't even like a TV screen here. They have a basement party room. All I'm seeing is more things to tip. Can I get on this? No? Okay, here it is. Tip. There we go. Leave no cup untipped! Party hats. Party hats. I'm the only one allowed to have a hat. I'll have a hat. Oh my god, look! It's not a dog-shaped hat! Oh my god! The top of it is like an LED! RGB cone head! Kawaii! RGB! Let's go! Oh, the balloons are like the only color this house even has. Burger? Why is the burger here? Guys want McDonald's? Too bad. Oh, there's donuts! Yo, oh, this is the last badge. Shining Palm, my house is a museum! It is full of memories. At the times I spent shaking and rolling and shaking and splashing and shooting and shooting. This is a beautiful cake. Would be a shame. Would be a total shame. if Oh! Wait, what? That ended the game? What? Wait, I didn't even get to see it. I guess I lit off the candles. That's okay, I did a pretty good job. I did a pretty good job. Oh, I wanna... Oh, do you remember like Super Smash Bros? Had this? You wanna color like as much of this... The credits as you can? I don't think there was going to be a story-related ending to a non-story-related game as being a doggy sim. But truly, if you need like an hour to like relax, decompress, and be a menace without any consequences in life, highly recommend this game. Any percent speedrun accomplished. Oh, wow. Next time I would make it a different color. I would want more of the rooms as a different color. I wonder. Maybe if you go back and add the blue ones, right? I just wish the machine gun one. I don't know how to turn it into a different color. Because like the whale had a... The whale had like a dark blue. An elephant had light blue. Boom! Boom! Invoice! Please be advised that your payment is listed below. This is what happens when you leave a lonely pomu alone. Floor cleaning costs 103,000. Small goods repair costs 75,000. Furniture repair costs 99,000. Wine cellar repair costs 8,000. Appliance repair costs 29,000. Train ship toy repair costs 20,000. Luxury goods repair costs 20 million? Just in luxury goods? Artwork repair cost? 33,000. Please make your payment by the deadline. Someone who's good at the budget. Someone who's good at budget. Help me, please. My family is starving. How does this math add up? Every other thing I did only added up to 369,000, but just the luxury goods alone was 20 mil. That's insane. Stop breaking luxury goods. Stop having so many luxury goods. How about that? No. Oh my god, there's an aftermath there. A family reaction. Thank you for playing. Something appeared in the house. Let's enter the game room. Continue. And then return. What? You can keep going because I didn't get all the badges. So cute. So, would you invite me in over to your house? Invite me over to your house? Oh! Everything I collected so far... I think... Oh, wait. This is a new one, right? For what? Breaking the wine cellar? Wait, what? Vintage poem! What does it say? I can't read it. Poem... Pom Dama? Pom... Something like that. Pom Dam? I don't know what it's trying to say. Is it Italian? Is it Italian wine? Is it Japanese wine? Is there a wig? Wait, there's more items! Wait, what is this cute cat ghost? Oh my god. Oh, I can be the mom. I can be a Karen! Actually, yeah, I know it's like covered in wine, but like, this is unacceptable. I need to talk to your manager. I want the ghosties, the cat ghosties. You can only... Ah! You can put two ghosties on! What's this? Oh! Disco! Disco! Uns, uns. Are there more that I didn't collect yet? Or did I just get these because... Oh! Paint bucket! Paint bucket! Oh! Crown. Let me get them. My Burger King crown! I'm so proud! Look how shiny and reflective it is! Barbell? Oh! Yo, do you even lift? Bros, do you even lift? How much do you lift? I'm pumping iron. It's not easy to get to this level, you know? Gotta have the grind set. The grind set never stops. What is this? Wait, what is that? Looks like some... I don't know. Robot looking thing? Like a Reaper mask? Just a robot... Yeah, just like a robot face, right? There's a lot of robots that look like that. They are so cute though. I see, so you can keep playing and then try and get the missing badges. I have one more memory that I didn't get. Muddy Road. Wait, these are so cute! Shake your body, splash first time, splash! Splash! Splash 100 times, splash 500 times. Feel the floor, rub the floor 100 times, and then 500 times. Knock stuff a lot of times. Hidden painting. Dirty room, first time, no one see me, right? So cute! 10,000, 50,000, 100,000, 2 mil damages. So I think I got the max. Hero landing, visit all the rooms. Congratulations, game clear. I'm just missing Muddy Road for that one. Kitchen area. Exploding tomato, what? Wait, I wanna get the... I wanna get that. Dirty speaker first time, not to wake mom up. That's like in... It's written in dog language. This is my place! Many, many things dirty on table. Boom! On the stage. Shining poem. Little sour in the living room. Maybe we can try and see if we can get the rest of these. Okay, Okay, there we go. I don't need to redo the whole thing. I just need to figure out. Exploding tomato. There was a couple of tomatoes in the back. Can I get wine covered? I can get wine covered, yo! Those are the tomatoes. Okay, how do I explode them? Oh! Literally use them. I did not know it had to interact. Okay, okay, I can get tomato sauce everywhere. Nice. Tomato sauce and wine. This is a perfectly good meal. What else is there? A little sour in the living room. In the living room, in the living room over there. What's sour? This? This? Oh, these? No. This? Is this milk? Depressed Mary, then bloody. These are not very sour, okay? What constitutes as the living room? Does that area count as the living room too? This area? I'm interacting with what I can. Not giving me... Not giving me many options, though. You can basically, like, pick it up. And then sometimes things will happen if you, like, use it again, but... Hmm... Isn't that food related? What else can be sour? Living room... There's tissues, there's... precious memories of the family... What else is there? Oh, that still counted? It is very colorful. They should all be really easy to get, though. It's not like splashing in every color. Why is this box shaking? I don't think I can make these explode any more than they already have. Are you able to shake the bottles? No. The only interact is to hold them. And then I can emote in it, but... I'm still wearing the mask. I can shake... while holding it, but it doesn't do anything to the bottle. There's no like splash things and do any combination of actions, I don't think. Anything here? You want the sour achievement tip? If it's like in front of my face, is it, or am I completely off track? Is it just like an expression? It's not actually something you eat. What else do I have to do in here? Is it like a certain amount I need to splash? Do I need to break out the cannon again? It's a food? You do eat it? What? Okay. I eat it? Did I not eat all the food or hold them at least? A grape? Chomp? There was an apple here. I like knocked off all the food. Like, oops. I don't know where they are anymore. A whiskey? I can't like eat the apple. I can just hold it. I have picked up all these bottles and foods and stuff. There's no eat option. I didn't even know the tomato exploded. Unless... Is there more food in the kitchen then? I thought it was living room exclusive. There's a carrot. Carrots are not really sour. Carrots are yummy for doggies though. Anything else I can eat? I've already covered so much in mess, it's kind of hard to tell. It's kind of hard to tell what else there is. I'm just picking up whatever is pick-up-able. You can't drink the wine. You could tip it over. You can explode the tomato. You can... What is that? No, not pick it up. No, you can't pick it up. It just doesn't do anything. Oh, it's a crown. Tupperware? Nope, you can't do much with it. I am lost in my own mess. Okay, there's... Where did they go? Orange? What? That was not the living room. That was the kitchen. Oh my god. Okay. I don't think oranges are sour, but whatever. We'll take it. Let's see. Attack plus 10? That sounds like a joke I would make. And the first one, big reversal. In the playroom. Okay, in the playroom. Let's go upstairs. Unless... Wait, can I eat this other orange? I can! Oh my god. These oranges were in front of me the whole time and I could eat them. I might have to complete the thing, right? I might... Let me make the train again. Wait, I got mommy money! Look at her! She's covered! Oops. Here's the one. Here's two. I don't remember where the third one is. Yes, yeah, got makeup. She's too tired to care. How would you be too tired to care? I feel like being money is extremely uncomfortable. Okay, it looks like I missed something extremely basic. So, I will try my best. Explode all the paints. Explode all the inks. Does that count? Oh, I got one! Oh, it was the Go board. I didn't know you could interact with it. Actually, you can't really interact with it. Just paint it. What was the other thing? The nursery... Attack plus 10. Attack plus 10. That could be anything. That could be anything. I'm just like, explode all the balls. Something I can equip? Is there anything I didn't equip? The paint bucket? mom. Maybe there was... I mean, I don't know. I would make an achievement to explode all the balls. It's kind of fun. They have the most satisfying, like... explosion sound. There's a couple more here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Attack plus 10? It's not like any of the equipable items I got though. Maybe it is in the next room. Got the rainbow room rooms. Did I get all the balls? Oh! Miki! Hello, hello! Welcome, welcome! Hello, hello! How was your stream? What did you guys play? Did you guys know about this game? If you don't, you absolutely need to try it. This is a free game. It's free! You look how cute you are, look. Just a little poem. In a big world. In a big mess. You can emote. You can wear hats. And you have... Yes, you have a machine gun. You have a machine gun! But welcome, guys! I am production kawaii, Ephemira's little fortune-telling witch, Majokko Meimi! Meimi-mu-me-mo! Time to start the show! I am playing Doronko Wanko, which is a free Bandai Namco game on Steam. You can play it right now. You act as a teeny little Pomeranian dog, and you make as much mess as possible. Like exploding all these random balls. And then you have to like go throughout the house and rack up damages. I'm not very... I'm not like trying very hard to do the damage part right now, but it's on the bottom as you can see. I'm trying to get the rest of the achievements I did not get the first playthrough. It's only about like an hour long. Yeah, I know. Surely the gun will sell it. Wow. And then you look around. See, if after you make a certain amount of damages, you get another item. But I got all the items from the first run through. I'm trying to get the achievements, but we're... Surely someone else knows what attack plus 10 means. Wait, what? It was literally grabbing the knife? Did I not grab the knife the first time? I might have just shoved it off the table. I'm lethe now. Okay, but I'm still determined. I want to explode all of the balls. Where are they? Did I get them all? Did I get them all? Oh, one more. There you go. Nice. It's Leth over. Yeah, she was also caught in 4K today, wasn't she? Okay. Next badge, next badge. So let's get in the basement living room. Poem delivery. And good night, mom. Oh. Okay, I probably did not bother mom enough when she was sleeping in there. So let's go grab her. Let's turn these on actually. Wait, get back here. You have to like hit it twice so that it like... so that it properly... blows up, and once it starts blowing up, that's when you get all the nice colors. Okay, let's turn green. Let's... Oh wait, no, no! This color is my hair color. Let's go bother mom. Home delivery. Probably something to do with the boxes I didn't touch the first time around. The night mom sounds kind of dark. No! Not like that! Dual wield? Hmm. That would be fun. Do you think they'll like add DLCs to this game? free DLC. Let's discover this circle again. No big deal. Everybody has a demon ritual sacrifice summoning circle in their new living room, right? Surely. Can I eat the oranges again? Add PvP battle royale. I think Splatoon is calling. They want their IP back. There you go. I get all the oranges. Okay, is mom here? She is here. Okay. What is good night, mom, if not Splasher? Yeah, it's Splasher. I just didn't splash her enough the first time around. Okay, what was the other one? Palm delivery. Okay, palm delivery. Were there any notable boxes I did not touch the first time around? This one? I don't know what you can do with it. Oh, wait! Isn't that box safe palm delivery? I think all the boxes say that, though. Maybe not that box. There's a bunch of boxes here. Surely one of them. See, they all say palm deli. And palm deli is short for palm delivery, I guess. But I can't, like, do much with them. There's, like... There's ones you can knock around and ones you can't. Splashing mommy to put her to sleep. Oh! Wait, that was it? Just paint them all? Stand on top of the boxes? I didn't do that the first time? Okay. Let's finish getting this one. Blow up. No. Oh well. Okay, next one is wine cellar. Wine deluge and hidden aisle. Okay. I clearly did not destroy enough wine last time. So we're gonna have to try harder. We're gonna have to try harder at the wine deluge. How do I tip them? Okay, I have to like break them, not just like hold them. Huh? Wait. Oh! I didn't see that the first time around. That green thing over there. Okay, let's break this one first. I'm so entertained by that. Okay, how do I get up there? How do I get up there? Is there a way? Can I just shoot at it? Wait, you have to go through the hidden door! Oh, I get it now. Okay. I didn't jump through it the first time because I was like, I already finished with the wine cellar. I should have gone down. I should have followed my urges. Always go down. Always jump down. If there's a weird hole and you don't know what's on the other end of it, just go down. Don't go down the weird hole. It'll be safe, trust. Bam! Okay, so inside... Oh, mom is there now. Mom is here now. Do I need to splash her here? Hang on. Well... I tried. There was like two other achievements of splashing mom. Okay, so within here, there was like... that weird hole. This one. Go down the weird hole. Oh, this is the hidden aisle. Then... platform your way... Oh, yeah. Platform your way to this one. Oh, yeah. And BAM! Man, I thought I was doing a lot of damages the first time. I missed out. Clearly, there is more to be had. Well, I guess while I'm here, let me get this. So that's how you were supposed to get the other one. You were supposed to get that last badge over there that I missed. By exploding everything. It wasn't a jump scare. I was just... startled. Were you not startled by loud noises? I don't think... Yeah, I can't splash that area. I can explode all these tomatoes. Oh no, those are apples now. Okay. Is that everything? I have one last memory to make. Muddy Road. I don't understand that. Muddy Road. Which road? Which road needs to be muddy? All roads must be muddy. But what is considered a road? That I need to make muddy. All the paw tracks? I have. You have to cover all the paw tracks to like win, no? Unless you mean like other ones in the wall? This is Dog Splatoon! This is! It's so cute. Are you sh- Yeah? Loud noises ASMR. It is all about destruction, but I need to understand what the road is. There are many roads. This one's like an overall achievement. Like, not room-based, so I can't tell. I have made every road that I crossed. Wait, maybe it's the end of the game one. You know? Like... Is it like the road... The red carpet a road? It is one of the later game achievements. But I can't tell. I guess I don't need to get that many damages in order to beat the game. So let me try and remember... Where were the last few badges I hadn't gotten? I haven't been trying too hard this time around. I thought I could just like... get all the achievements without doing that. I got this one. There's a couple small ones I don't quite remember where I put. There might be one in the small room that I did not go to. This here? Was there one here? Oh, that's where you get the little cat ghost thing. is just a bed, I guess. They just like happened, you know? They just unlocked when they did. Because once you have a machine gun, you're not thinking about aim, you're just thinking about fire. Oh, there's one here? It's this fan, isn't it? Two more. Hmm. I'll put you in the wine cellar. Hmm. Okay, these are all done. You guys remember where the last few are? Were they really obvious? Was that really obvious? Did I miss them? Hmm. I remember there were small ones. Any other sparkly, shiny things? Oh, wait. Is this not one? This one just goes to... that one, huh? I did nap, but... listen. It takes a lot of hard work to decorate. This one is already done. There was this one on the wall. Starting area one. Did I get the kitchen? I did get the kitchen one. Pretty big. I got the wine cellar area one. The two. Got that one over there. I got that one over there. Is there another small one on the wall? Always a couple small ones. It is hard work being a menace, but someone's gotta step up and do it. Where would society be without a little chaos? The last thing, so we got enough damages to finish the game. I just need to remember where the last two are. But I didn't really go in order. Was the robot there before? I don't know if you can interact with it. We'll go up and see. Oh wait, there's one in the... yeah, I got the one in this room, no? If it's shining, it means I got it. Was there one in this room? Mom isn't here anymore. Like spending a lot of time on the roof last time, but then it was like not on the roof, so I don't know. Oh, the robot is outside. Wait a second, can I go outside? No, right? That's such a tease. There is an outside, I can't didn't get to. I guess. I guess it's not that much damage as if I went outside anyway. I don't think it was here. They usually have really, really obvious fall tracks leading to them. should I just look it up? Should I just look it up? I feel like this isn't a part of the memories that I need to make. This is just like... Yeah, it is like Splatoon. Which is great, because I don't want to play Splatoon. I don't want to be competitive. I just want to paint everything without getting dunked on. Can I just look it up? It shouldn't be that bad. Let's see. There should be... Where is it? A guide. Where's a beginner's guide? That's not what I'm not a beginner, I'm an expert! There is like a video now. How do people make videos nowadays? No, no, no. I just want a quick visual guide. Quick visual guide. Wait, is that what they're called? Hidden paintings? Hidden painting guide. Is this game too new? They don't have one? They only have a video? Full gameplay? That's my video! My video is that! As if I don't know... Dash for 1,000 meters? Dash? Okay. How much is 1,000 meters, you guys? Did I not dash enough the first time? Hmm. Dashing does cause more, like... mud or... like, paint and stuff to get off. So I was like, oh... I only want to dash over the places that, like... make me... I need to go faster in. I'm gonna 100% it right now, then it'll be full gameplay. Any percent speedrun. All badges. Not edited. First time play through. Blind playthrough. Oh, there's one right here. That makes sense. I'm still missing one though, but... Oh! Wait, there's one... Is there another one? No. It's just a wall thing. Okay, it's hard to dash in those areas. So I have to just dash around this area then. The widest areas in the house. Someone who can speak American, please translate. dealt 20 mil damages already, though. Okay, maybe let's dash in this color now. Oh! We did it! Money roll! Let's go! There you go! And that is my any percent all badges! A full gameplay! Review! Blind! First... I don't know, what else are hashtag-y... baity words that people use... for these game guides? Kept dashing for 1,000 meters! Chill of my adventure! Yay! Nice speed run, it only took 2 hours. It's okay, I yapped for like 20 minutes, right? Thank you, thank you. Hardcore gamer, 100% completion, I know. It would have been impossible without my help. I'm sure you couldn't have stumbled upon these secrets and all these hidden crannies and nooks of this game without me. This VOD will stay up as a testament to my hard work. A very cute 2 hour game. 2 hours if you're going in blind. I guess if you actually knew what to do the first time around, it wouldn't take that long. But that's kind of boring. That's kind of boring. As long as someone has fun in this game, I feel like it will cause other people to want to pick it up. Again, it's free. It's really cute. You get to be a cute pom. You get to put on lots of hats. Everything you could possibly want. I don't know. Like, what possessed them to make this game, other than, like... them wanting to make the most tooth-rattingly adorable game that exists, and some random Pomeranian lover was in charge of this project. And they made it for free. I feel like they could have still sold a bunch if they made it, like, a dollar. You know? $1, $2? People would still get it. Yes, let the intrusive thoughts win. Optimizing routes for speedrun. Actually, it would be kind of hard because you need to lose all the badges if you want to speedrun it. But even a game this, like, this small is still, like, many, many hours of manpower, you know? People were paid to make all these things. And there's a lot of, like, cute little things in this game, like the fact that you can explode certain things, the fact that you get different, like, weapons. And they have, all these cute achievements. They must be one of those obsessive poem owners. As they should be. Again. I wanted to make a poem dog, like, visual novel game based on my poem before. But now I'm like, well, I got into VTubers. Every content I make must include Meimi instead now. This game doesn't have a formal speedrun submission. You can be first voice. Yeah, yeah. Some sweaty people are gonna be like, okay, so actually, if you hold this with this weapon, you can actually, like, get like 20 mil more damages. Just suggesting this game to Meimi-mu-me. I did already. I don't think she's reading my messages. I'll tell them again. I think my mom would not enjoy this game, though. I think she would feel like too much secondhand pain as a homeowner. She'll be like, this could be my house. Even if you can't keep the world record, you could be the start. True. Get my name listed as the first person. Not the best, just the first. There are a lot of, like, details to this. Ah, it was good 2 hours. Actually, it was, like, such a fast 2 hours. Is that bad? Am I just, like, 2 hours whatever at this point? I always stream for 4 hours, so what is 2 hours? Yeah, exactly. Should we relate to the mom than the dog? But me and my sister, we're the menaces. We are the ones that cause property damage for my mom. Cheated? I did not cheat. Hello? Hello? I discovered things eventually. Eventually. You can't make a... You can't make... You can't make a good a streamer without at least finishing a game within 2 hours. You know? You know? Wait, wait, wait. Let's ask. Let's ask Rose and Quartz. Rose and Quartz. Do you think this counts as cheating? As cheating. And let me see. She says... I'm like shaking her right now. What?
Yes.
Why do my apples hate me? Why do they hate me? I legitimately shook my little 8-ball and that's what it said. I was prepared to be like, it's gonna say ask again later and that's it. That's all you're getting. You can even refund the game with the extra $0 that you want. I know. Hello, I speed round the game in less than 2 hours. I'm going to refund now. They'll be like, oh, okay, you can have your $0 back. It'll be permanently out of your library. Delete your Steam Cloud data. Redo it. Very doubtful isn't in her vocabulary. It is! Rose and Quartz is a very smart orb. What should I do now? I didn't really expect to be finished with the stream this fast. Should we play another game then? Should we play another game? Let's see. I think the other people are playing games like later on than me. Let me double check their schedules. Oh, he's playing community crab game. I've never actually played crab game before though. Yeah, but about my hat collection? My hat collection? Sure.
Majokko Meimi.
Wait. Can I do it so that... Hang on. Let me exit the game.
Orb says...
Ah!
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Thank you! Ghosto, thank you for the $2 you gave me. Wait, wait, that was $20! I thought you gave me $2! Check yourself before you wreck yourself, though. That's so... So in case you don't know, if you either super chat or you do Streamlabs and you do it above, I think it's above $5, but less than 100. I have a set. You can ask a question. You can ask a question and you will get a random orb answer. Okay. Hang on, let me have her say it.
Check yourself, you wreck yourself.
Oh, I wrote before wrong.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
I love my orb. I love my orb. I'm sorry she was very mean to you, but that is the RNG. There is 2 alerts for each one you can get. 2 chances of yes, 2 chances of maybe, and 2 chances of no. Mm-mm. That counts as a no. $20 refund for $0 game. Stunks. Stunks. That's true. I will show you my cat collection very briefly. I need to collect more. Well, first of all, the best hat of all time is this. Yuri's one Ahoge stand. We've got a couple of free ones that I downloaded. We've got, which ones are cute? I got a lot of blankets that I haven't used yet. These Charlotte Suzu hat, but it's a beret, so it needs to go in the back. Wait, hang on. Let's take it off. You can actually see me with it. Ah. A That doesn't work too well with the cat ears. Okay. I mean, dog ears. I didn't update the ahoge to be the nicer clean version that I got. Whoopsie. Hang on. Where did... Like... This? I have too much hair! Oh! I accidentally deleted it! Whoops, I ate it. I didn't expect to eat it. Okay, I have too much hair. But... Something like this? I can't turn off my ribbon or anything either. Okay, there we go. We got the Charlotte Suzu hat. We have the ahoge. We have... What else I got? Oh, I never used this one yet, but I got some devil horns. Like Reina's. Cute, right? They're not actually Reina's, so... They're not exactly to scale, but it's okay. I'm like an underling. I'm a Sunray underling. You have some Christmas stuff. I got this witch hat alternative. Because I thought I would like switch it up every time I make a short. And keep you guys excited for the next hat that's gonna appear. Just keep downloading more hats. I have another one here. It's a little bit more orange. I like the purple ones better. They match me more. We got the latte hat. Right here. We got... Oh yeah, we got Baku-chan, of course. Koha, do you want to play League some more with me or something? I'm bored. Baku-chan, I'm numb. We have... All these can hide under Hattie. True, Hattie's the one true hat. Like right now? Kohaku waku. Man, we should start... we should get Overwatch alts. Then we can switch it up sometimes. What else do I have? I have... This is one of the hard hats that just comes with it. For such a hard worker like me. Oh, I have a Mario hat too. Mario hat. What else do I have? I have... this hat. Another witch hat in my witch hat collection. This one's pretty cute, isn't it? I just haven't had like... opportunity to use it, really. We have... I only know Moira, but I'm down. It's okay. We can still play League. But you already played like however many hours a week. We have Lua's hat right here. We've got... Nano doesn't have a hat, but... We have the halo. Right here. Da-da-da-da. Oh wait, there's like a stroke missing in it. Oh, you know what? It's because I didn't do the layers properly for her ahoge. I'll get fixed later. I think those are all the hats apart from Hattie. And then like some other free cats I have. This is a Meimi dressing game. Do you want the hats, Koha? You can have them next. Or no, Koha can make something else her thing. Oh, I've got a maid hat dress. Does that count? Giant Hattie still supreme? Yes. I never put Hattie in here though. But I do have her, see? I have a separate Hattie layer. There you go. They're all under Hattie now. The one true hat to rule over all of the hats. Here, let me move my collection. Meimi dress up game. These are all of my options. Little hat over here. These don't really count, I don't know. Look, you can do this. Cute, right? It's cute. It's so half without without Hattie. What? No. As long as there's something on my head, it looks cute, doesn't it? Doesn't it? I've got a band-aid. I can put that on. It's not a very realistic band-aid, though. Say the maid thing? What maid thing? I've got a maid dress, but it doesn't work too well over my outfit. Okay, my outfit is pretty difficult. Watch. It's pretty difficult to wear things over because my collar is kind of in the way. This is the best I got. Yeah? My lord, the that thing? Go-shujin-sama? Is that... That's not... Okaerimasai is like... Welcoming... Right? To like a restaurant. Go-shujin-sama! Is it just Okaerimasai? I mean, my gloves still look a little weird. Here, I'll make it a little bit better. I'll make the scene a little bit better. There's just a mess of hats. I may have redecorated while you were gone. Osujin-sama, I may have caused 2 million in property damage to your McMansion. You won't punish me, right? You won't punish me? Does that work better? There you go. My Japanese. Ta-dang! I brought out your hat collection, Go-shujin-sama. Which one would you like to wear today? Only 20 million damages? Yeah, a minimal amount. Not even a single stock of yours in worth, really. Oh, welcome home, master. Would you like a hat, or perhaps a hat? Which hat would you like? I'll take Hattie. Okay, dozo, you get Hattie. Here you go. I'll put Hattie on chat. Look how beautiful you guys are now. So handsome. Okay. What else would you like? What other hats would you like? I know there's so much to choose from. Hat store celery is smart. I just pat different hats. Source, trust me, bro. This hat shakes and this hat is like... It's got sequins over it. Kind of hat. This hat is like plastic, so I tap on the hat. Insurance laundering scheme. I don't know if insurance will pay you if your own maid was the one that caused it. Unless your maid is part of like... A part of a maid union that pays these things. Here, I'll give you guys more hats. Here, you guys can all have hats. Wait, I made this hat too small. There. You get all the witch hats. Here you go. You guys feel special. Here you go. Here, we'll put them right here. Oh. I guess it's kind of hard if it's like... oriented this way. You want the Mario hat too? Oh! Wait, this is choto yabai! Wait, I... why? my thigh's coming out. Unexpected. don't perceive too closely. It just turned out that way, you know? Meimi service? Yeah, it's Meimi room service. Look at this zoom in. This really looks like a mini skirt. I don't know why it looks better when it's not ruffly. I don't think too much of it is like... I guess I'm used to it. But like, when it ends just like above the thigh and then just thigh popping out. I'm like, oh, well, I guess that is kind of short, huh? I know! Somehow a fluffy dress makes it look better. okay. Made ASMR next. It's okay. I bought a possible ASMR mic setup yesterday. Last night while I was crying about my wallet. It was quite expensive. The most expensive part was the the interface? The interface was pretty expensive. I got the same mic I already have, so I can just double it. So it's not like a 3DO or something. The total amount, like plus the 3DO would have been a little too much. So I'm gonna try that out first. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, hang on. What else do I have? You guys seem to like the maid outfit. Do I have any other cute ones? I have a winter one. I don't know. I didn't save that many dresses yet. They're mostly like... the free ones or the winter ones. Oh, maybe I should have worn the doggy hoodie today. Wait, I have something. I have a different version. Hang on. Let me zoom. I hate that it zooms this one. Yeah. Okay, let me zoom. And then, take this one off for now. And put that to the side. And put the other one on. Nyah! Nyah! I think this was the one I tried and I thought, oh, it doesn't work that well because it's like... Kind of big. Oh, I don't like that it shakes either. Hang on. Let me try and do this. A lot of maneuvering going on. Nyam! Look, there we go. Nyam! Wait, the Meimi ears above the maid one. Why? There you go.
ご主人様, お帰りなさいにゃん!
Forearm maid! And I was like, it's kind of hard to hide my forearms. But the better to hug you with, right? It's because my collar is too big! No. It's okay, we can stick with this one.
There we go.
Ah, it still moves too much. Okay, it's okay. I will not move too much. Okay, maybe I'll make... Let's put the maid headband on a little bit higher. So hopefully it won't... clip over the ears? Yeah.
There you go. お帰りなさいにゃん!
Yeah, I'm a maid, so of course I'll give you your daily hug, right?
Hug you.
Maid Meimi's true form. Is this considered a true form? Oh wait, I have a perfect expression. Hang on.
This is my tehe expression. Gosujin-sama, I may have caused 2 million in property damage to your McMansion. But it's okay, you have like 5 more mansions. You can stay in another one. While we clean this one, right?
And then what else we have? Let's do...
I don't wanna call you master. You'll never make me call you that. You're making me mad. Master, I'm not going to cook and clean for you until you give me my proper paycheck of at least 20 headpats. You haven't paid me for the full week yet. You have a debt of 20 headpats to give me before I'll do anything. You call yourself my master?
Okay. I see you're starting on your debt. Okay, that's very good.
Yes. Okay. I won't be mad at you anymore. But don't do this again, okay? Meow.
What else is there? What other maid archetypes are there? I already live in your house and eat your from your pantry, so. What else can I ask for? Huh? Did you not know that? Yeah, your pantry is completely empty. You have to fill it up again. I already cleaned it out. That's right. I take my tips in boba too. Lots and lots of boba. The bossy maid? What do they do? Oh wait, I gotta do this part. Hang on. Important Tobin interaction.
Meow. Meow. Would you like to pet my Tobins today? Special occasion.
Yeah, let me turn on the happy BGM.
Tobins!
Too powerful now? That's what happens when a girl knows she's cute. She starts getting away with it. By acting spoiled. Dada made me. Sassy gremlin's also nice. I wasn't too sassy today, I was just a gremlin, I feel. I only sass when there needs to be sassing. I'm a fair maid. Yes, you're very nicely done, freshly manicured fingertips. Right. One kitty made me in the house. いいね。 What else is there? I feel bad for VOD watchers that are only here for... They're like, they're here for the game or only here for this. How does it always dissolve into this kind of zatsu? I'm just too proud of my assets. I'm like, look how cute this asset is! I gotta show you my Tobins all the time! Maybe a cat or dog person? She's She's both a cat person and a palm person. She's both. Why'd you skip ahead for hours?
Jang! Hehe.
So... what else? What else? Here, we'll put the paws down for now. we'll put the paws away. They're very distracting. They're way too cute. Can't distract you away from me. Holding paws. Unprotected paw holding. Wow. This is the second time too. Shall we play games? Should we play games? Should I ask if... Let me see. There's two options, right? There's two options. I can ask Goha if she wants to play League. Or I guess I can try download Crab Game. Play with you. I've never played though, so... I don't know how that will go. Do you guys want to play League? Do you want to stream snipe us? I don't have Power World downloaded. I can't just randomly hop on. It would take too long. It would take too long. Wahak wahak. See? That's the problem with games like... I was considering maybe I should just tell everybody to download a game and we can play... on a Sunday for members. We have to tell people ahead of time if they're free and if they have the game downloaded. I'm not on a laptop! But my internet for download speed is really, really slow, unfortunately. So... I can only play games if I have like 12-hour notice at minimum. Power World is... How big? Isn't it pretty big? A lot of gigs. Quite unfortunately, League is very updated. Snipe League to get bullied by Meimi. Free bullying. Come to my lane. Come donate your kill count to me. I will, let's see. How many KSs can I get as support? I'm pretty sure I could just start a new stream, right? I could just start a new stream on a new new topic. I guess I could even do it on... I guess there's no point in archiving it. Unless I get really toxic in League. How toxic was Koha today? How toxic? I need to know what's the acceptable level. Like, I can get. Like... Do you think I could... I've only like cursed a little bit. I cursed a little bit. But no one called me out for it last time I played. So it wasn't that bad, I don't think. Never seen that much toxicness in Kawaii. What? Didn't the others play... Surely the others played more games that are toxic. Have they never played? Like, I know Nami played Overwatch. Didn't some other people play, like... FPS? Nene played League. Do they just go like, oh... I guess I deserve to die. Oh... I guess the enemy just... was better. Like... She's not gonna get toxic and lead. That's true. She's kinda nice. She's kinda nice. No, I am toxic! But it has to be like... Okay... I feel like calling the enemy might be considered... like, what's considered toxic? If they are actually bots... And I call them bots, that's not toxic. True, right? But if they're real people... And they're newbies and I call them bots... Is that even that toxic? I don't know. Bots are sometimes better than newbies. Surface toxic? Koha's deep, dark toxic? That's true. I've never made it to Diamond before, ever. Isn't teabag them? Oh, I have the Lux laugh fandom? Is that what you're saying? Am I even allowed to type in all chat? I don't know. Lux laugh spamum? But I'm on like... I'm on a level like 7 account with no skins, no Lux skins. Can I even do that and be considered like toxic? Oh wait, Koha said maybe. Okay. Let me say. Say get good 10 times? I say that every time. Don't I? You guys can... Like, keep track. You wanna keep track? One second. Let me... Gorilla. It's a League Hop Clom kind of night. Do I have a... I do not have a placeholder... League... Like, thumbnail. Well... Okay, it's fine. I'll just choose one with me and Koha. I think I have one together. Ah! Oh, the big... Okay. I'm setting up a waiting room, okay? I'm gonna set up a waiting room right now. Oh, yeah, and when I type my my Philippines, start getting pat. Okay. I've got a Koha and I picture that I made once. I'll use that. Save as JPEG. There we go. Nice. Oh, haku waku. There we go. The League of Legends. Wait, I've actually never streamed League of Legends. So I don't have like... You know how annoying it is to like get League... Both the League client and the League... whatchamacallit to work? You have to capture both. Hang on, okay. Let me do that first. It's gonna take a little bit. My 100 words per minute. Yeah, if I get ganked, I will get so toxic. One time is whatever, you know? But like... It's just like... It's just when you get ganked like 3 times in a row in mid and they just find you an easy target, that's when I start... The League brain rot is so strong. I know, this is why we can't start. Once we start, we'll never end. Okay, I'm gonna take the hats away. Oh, right into me, and I'll start setting it up. It takes a bit to set up. Stop being bad, you won't get ganked. That is so not true. Sometimes, they just set you up for failure. Like, if you play something like Squishy, and they gank you really early, and you don't have a strong early game, and they just keep ganking you, then what are you gonna do? You can't grow. To watch you stream the way League. Nah, she's not. She's a good, responsible streamer, surely, right? I'm sad I missed your League party. Well, I feel like Hyo's POV and Koha's POV are much better than my POV. My POV sucks. I'm so bad. I'm a bona fide, like, bronze. Actually, I guess I never played after they rebalanced. So I'm probably, I don't know, silver. I played like very little ranked. Yeah, why not just kill them? I guess like in today's matchmaking, I would be silver. Maybe? I don't know how it works. I never played after Emerald got released or Wood got released. So I've never been in either. Need Nano on Yumi. I know! Ping missing on Nano. Where Nano? Let's see. Where is my video? I have to direct into my own stream and it's not showing me my own stream. You guys see my waiting room? I just made it, so it should be there. Better than my unranked? If you're unranked, that does not count. That's not like better than. That's like you have unlimited potential, you know? Hmm. Oh, I found it. Okay, save. Alrighty, let's read. Let's read. See you, like, in the 2 seconds it takes. Don't drop. Don't drop from the read. Okay. Majokko Meimi.